Okay, nice. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Let's go. Do the stanky leg. We have to go here. Not here. Here. And then here. Huh. Maybe it's on the upper floor. Yep, probably is. Let's just fly. Not very good flying. The force, power of the force. This guy is confused. He doesn't know where I am. Whoa. This is... Let's go, bros.
Constantly changing labyrinth. Can never pass through. Dimensional research.
Ooh, this looks like a Metal Gear Solid corridor.
Broken. How many dead ends can this place have? We need to find Artie.
Yo, Artie, where you at? Oh, we need to go to the maintenance sector.
Broken. You need to come to me. You need to come to the janitor's office.
How about here? Can we fast travel over there? Ventilation to the ventilation, yeah. over here, and this should be, no, this should be the janitor's office.
No, Artie. Where is he?
Now this boy left, said the son of Anniki Tähti. My assistant will keep work in the glove and the house standing. Lomille lumps, holiday humps.
How can anyone even get out of here while the building's sealed? Let alone go on a holiday.
What is happening? This motherfucker. No. I greeted. Should not have greeted. Aarti's office was up here. Go here. Here. And here. I have to go here. Over here. Over there, Aarti. Alrighty then. New save point. Let's collect all this lore. Song, give me song. Never mind, let's go. That wasn't really a song to dance to.
Mold's gotten in here too. All right. Let's get cleaning, she said.
Whoa, what is that damage? That's a lot of damage. Let me check one thing. Yep, looks much better now. Let me just see. Okay. The game just crashed. Because I changed the settings. This game crashes so much. It is unbelievable. So many crashes. Better not mess with the settings, otherwise the game might crash again. Anyway, let's continue.
Mold's gotten in here too. All right, Let's get cleaning, she said, cocking her gun.
I don't even use the gun. What are these things and why do they deal so much damage? Where's my health? What? Okay, there must be. Maybe I need to change my gun. Maybe I need the sniper. Maybe I need the sniper. Definitely. Need to change it up. Yep, we are going to use this. And we are also going to use this door. And just recharge that shit. Wait it out. Oh, that's a lot of damage. Do I even need to kill them though? They are dropping quite a lot of loot. I can just fly over there. And I should. Puzzle time. Whoa, we don't have a gun though. Radio and radio. Radio on. Radio on. Radio on. Radio on. Radio on. And I think we should be good now. Yep. Easy. This was an easy puzzle. E-Z. But where's the door?
3, melkein 7, yli 20. Russa löi 18, tyyntä, silmistä.
What? Maybe it wasn't that easy. The room numbers changed to these weird symbols. Do we have to turn them all off as well? Let's try. Door.
Pietarsaari Missär 14, etelä-lounas 6, selkeää, yli 20. Ulkokalla 14, tyyntä, selkeää, yli 20. Tänään kello 8.
There must be something here as well. Here. Nope.
Vaasa, miinus 25. Läntyluun. Miinus 16. Helsinki. Miinus 18 ja kohta miinus 23 senttiä. Sitten säätiedotus merenkulkijoille tänään kello 12.
All the radios are on. I do not see any door opening. Maybe we have to do 3 radios.
Länsiosa, Pohjois-Itämeri, Lounarvälistä tulta, 5-12.
3 radios on, right?
Ajoittain noin 14 metriä sekunnissa.
1, on. The other gets closed.
Yhdestä alkaen tuuli tyyntyy. Hyvä näkyvyys.
And...
10 metriä sekunnissa.
Off. Off, one remains on.
Ja perämeri suunnaltaan vaihtelevaa tuulta 3-6 metriä sekunnissa.
Now. 2 radios. No.
Tyyntä, utua, näkyvyys yli 20 kilometriä.
What if we have to turn the radios on the side table and on the window? Wait, I have another idea.
Risla 16, etelä 5, puolipilvistä, yli 20.
On the side table, on the window. I guess we have to turn
17.
Only the radio on the window. Turn it on. Turn it off. Turn it off. Okay, good. On, off. Now. I do not know. I am completely baffled. Is this a bug? Because we did get the keys. Let me restart. Let me restart the game. Maybe it's a bug. We tried everything out. It has to be a bug. It just has to be.
The mold's gotten in here too?
Odotettavissa huomiseen keskipäivään asti.
Gooey thingy in there.
Yöstä alkaen
turn it on. Turn it on. Turn it on. Don't.
Länsiosa pohjois etelän ja lounaan välistä tuulta
5-12. Turn it on.
Myöhemmin iltapäivällä ja
turn it on. The monster dies. Turn it on. Get the keys. And then the door. No. It's not a bug. I'm just dumb.
Bogasään 17, kaakko 3, melkein selkeä, yli 20. Bussare 18, pyyntä, yli 20. Ristla 16, etelä 5, puolikirjassa, yli 20. Bussare 18, etelä 3, melkein selkeä. Nyham 17.
Maybe we have to turn this radio on somehow, but how?
15. Lounas 5. Selkeää. Yli 20. Länttöruoka 20. Kaakko 2. Puolipilvistä. Yli 20.
Maybe we have to keep this radio off and turn every other radio on. That's the only combination left. That is the only combination left.
Etelä 6, selkeää, yli 20. Pietarsaari,
this radio off. And this radio on.
Selkeää, yli 20. Ulkokalla 14, myyntä, selkeää.
Maybe we can now turn this radio on. Nope. Maybe we can open the door. Nope. I'm just going to Google it.
Meriveden korkeus. Tänään kello 8. Kemi miinus 20 senttimetriä. Oulu miinus 15. Pietarsaari miinus 16. Vaasa, miinus 25. Mäntyluoto, miinus 20. Turku, miinus 22. Hanko, miinus 16. Helsinki, miinus 18. Ja Kotka, miinus 23 senttimetriä.
What the fuck?
Ja tähän tämä säätiedotus päättyy.
What the fuck? I was too dumb. Where are we? And where do we have to go now? Restricted area. I see someone over there. Lord. No. No, 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 no. No. We might have to do it all over again. Yep. What's this? Some more lore. Thank you. How do we get there? Do we even have to go there? Okay. Wow, so many, holy shit, so many. Oh god, we have to start from all the way back. There should definitely be a control point here. Okay, we can try something else as well. We can basically not fight. We'll just turn out what needs to be turned on and make a run for it. Turn this on. Something happens, right? What's happening? Take the fight here, boys. Or maybe not, maybe not, maybe not, maybe not, maybe not. Maybe we just gotta keep rotating them over here. Oh, it's coming, okay, it's coming. Just need to wait it out. It's coming. Maybe I can fly to it. Okay, I'm flying to it. Oh, yes. Oh, okay. Turn back, you fool, turn back! Yes! See you later, bitches! I'm the director. We're basically in nowhere now. There is no map. A good place to take a vacation, I guess. RT.
Something up ahead. Do you see it?
Do you just keep running?
Did you miss me? Did you have this in your sock?
Yes.
No. Bark, don't make a wound. You did good. Take my cassette player. You can borrow it. The song is a present from my friends to you. It will get you through the maze so you can do your job.
Did that really just happen? Of course it did. He gave me his cassette player. It'll get me through the maze, huh? The janitor always has the keys.
Give me a stupid control point. What the shit? Oh no. We have to go back. I hope they're not there. I don't see them. What? What is happening? Is the game glitching? I think the game might be glitching. Yep, the game's glitching. Also, I cannot see a thing. Now I can. No, I don't want to do. Oh, Pulky, I can just die and respawn at the spawn point. Easy. Speedrun. I should have died earlier though. Yep. Easy. Also need energy though. Fast travel to the research section to Astray Maze. Easy AF. And now we're in the maze. And whoa. Aarti listens to some heavy metal shit. What? This music is making me want to play like really fast. Makes me want to play slow. Okay, this is really cool and weird. Right. Up the stairs, up the stairs. Okay, this is really cool. The Max Payne guy makes some really good games. Oh my god, so many of them! Okay, I need to change my gun. Let's go, bro. Whoa. Can't. Wow. That was awesome.
Projector. The expedition into Slidescape 36.
I think they just made the whole game to put that sequence in it. And how the fuck did he get through the maze?
You want me here? Finding the projector was how this all began. What started in ordinary ends here. You, me, Dylan. We've all come full circle.
That was exceptionally fun. Oh look, red sand.
There was a doorway here. To where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now. Are you close? Just on the other side?
Do we have to go here? I guess I see lights up there. Yep, I think that's it.
Not here. Moved again. What did Darling do with it?
What did you do with it, Darling?
The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf, and radios don't work. Correction, a resonance from an unknown source in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart. Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss. The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a...
So when they say they're making a new sector, they're making a new research sector, right? Did they just create all of this? Oh god, another one of these. That's it, I think, right? This, and this. Oh, I have to make a line as well.
Yes. Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We built a container for it.
You?
Is Polaris Hedron?
Are you here? Is that why you brought me here?
Is that Polaris?
You're here. You're here. They have you. I know you. I remember her from Ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming.
How am I coming? From this portal? From this room? I mean, we entered from this room. So then I guess we must go here.
Dr. Casper, darling, this is my final message. It's not the end. But after this, I won't. I exposed myself to Hedron resonance fully. It is. It's changing me.
Is he naked?
I see him. I've been shown so much. Slidescape 36 was where Hedron stopped the spread of another. It's terrifying. It really is. It's another source of resonance. Trench was exposed to this other.
No wonder the previous director killed himself. He's like, fuck this shit, I'm done with it. I just want to die. Just kill me.
I've done everything I can to stop the Hedron resonance amplifiers. I don't know if it'll make a difference. I won't be here when it happens. I should have told him anymore.
Emily Pope?
I'm being sent one more lesson. Something wonderful, I think.
This is the way out. I don't want to go there. I want to go to Polaris. Polaris, how do I come to you? Polaris. I guess the Rasta must be from the same place we came in. Well, I don't see any other way. Right here, maybe? Nope.
Through here?
That wasn't here before.
You are coming through so strong. Darling, use this HRA to lock the door. I have to rip it off to get in. Are you sure? Okay, I'll be there. Hang on.
I don't know about this, Mr. Director. I do not know about this. If he plays this big ass machine here, then there must be a reason. Oh boy.
Hi. I made it.
I did. Yeah, no shit. No fucking shit. Oh no! I think we're just stopping the hiss. Last one, boys. Then we get another cutscene. Another cutscene incoming. One last. Maybe not the last. Is that guy healing? Oh my god, stop healing. Okay, they can heal as well. They can heal as well. I have to focus one first. How do I stop them? Okay, maybe a change of gun. Let's do pierce. Let's do spin. Maybe I can just do it. You were doing the healing, you fucker. No, I cannot die right now. Can't die right now. Too far in. Can't die right now. No, no, no. Not like this. Not like this. No. All of that progress. all of that progress lost. Lost. I mean, I see it. Oh, but wait. We don't need to kill all of them. We just need to kill a few of them. Kill the healer first. I need to find the healer first. Fucking. What? Can't do it at this HP. I can't do it. Need to chill, relax. I don't know I'm here. Don't care. Just chill. One guy about to die. One's gone. Just chill. Don't need to force it. Don't need to force it. Is it still? He's behind here. He's coming over here. Just chill. This is good. I think we're done. Last one, boys. Last one. And another one. No, this isn't good. Need to get that health then. Okay, now maybe we can do it. Just go back. Yep, relax. Just chill. Okay, we here now. Whoa, almost died. I think. Get back up there. Get up here. Can we make it? Nice. Do I see anyone there? No, I do not. Maybe I should just go. Seems like the final fight. Okay, just chill. HP. No. Whoa. Chill. HP. You chair person, you. Oh my god. HP. Oh my. Okay, one down. Chilling. It's okay. Doesn't matter. Where you? Just chilling, Cena, chilling. Relax, he will die. Whoa, he timed that perfectly. Oh, he is getting smart now. Oh shit. Oh, whoa. He is angry. He is definitely angry. Whoops. Okay. Oh, there's going to be another one, isn't there? What? Oh. Whoa. There's a guy there. Did the sneaky on me. Last one, please. Oh no, there are more. Not that guy. Oh my god. Okay, I am dead, sirs. I am dead AF. I give up. I'm just gonna do this tomorrow. Yep, we have to do it again. Maybe I should just go do some side missions and then come back. Yep. So, okay. We're gonna do some side missions tomorrow and then come back so we have some good gear and loot. And we can take on these people. For now, thank you for watching. And have a good night, team.